Oh no, don't you dare. Girl, 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 I'm warning you. I think I've got a crush. Why not? Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine?
Lauren! Keeping you on the production line is a waste of your talents. I'd like you to work with me on the Milan show.
You don't owe me a job.
No?
No.
Well, all this started with you having a fit.
I had a fit, but you had an idea. And that's why some of us get our names on factories and the rest on punch cards.
Well, as someone whose name is on a factory, I am asking if I may please place your name on one of my executive punch cards. Good. Good. Oh, I guess I'm stuck in my teeth.
No. It's just funny how you can know someone all your life and not really know them all.
Well, I guess I'll be seeing you later.
Sure thing. Boss, you still think you were from outer space? This is my eye dying place. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. You used to be so rare, an impact gust of more. But now you're changing into someone I just can't ignore. Charlie, honestly, I've been hurt like this before. He's got a girlfriend, do you know?
Ready to go to work?